Good day at school.
I had to fire asparagus today.
Esperanza.
Same thing. My maid. It was traumatizing.
Oh my god.
You know I don't like confrontation?
No, never.
So I figured the best thing to do was just leave her a note. So I left a sign on the door that said thanks but no thanks. She still came in.
Was it in English?
Yes. I was very clear. She came in, looked at me again with that look of like... And so I called the police.
Oh my god.
I know. I don't know why she didn't get it. I mean, I
don't know. Are the kids okay?
Yeah, no. I don't know. Dakota loved her, which was the number one reason why I didn't trust her.
Yeah, I mean, she.
But I haven't told them.
You haven't told them? When she moved in, you said that that was their aunt.
Yeah. Well, I'm just going to say Auntie passed away. And I'm hoping that the next auntie who comes in can be the one to break that news, because that would be weird. Do you know she asked for Cinco de Mayo off? So I Google translated it.
Right.
Turns out it's the 5th of May. Nice try, liar.